Good morning children. Today we are going to see the social revision 1. Now we are going to see the question answers. Who were the greatest kings among the Cheras? Imaya Varman, Nedunchera Ladan and his son Senguttavan were the greatest kings among the Cheras. You have to read the two kings' name. This is Imayavarman Nedunchiranadan, his father, and his son name is Senguttuvan. They both are greatest king in the Cheras kingdom. Look at this. What is inscribed on the flag of Pandyas? Fish is inscribed on the flag of Pandya. I already told you, Pandya's kingdom, his flag is fish. So fish is inscribed in the flag of Pandya. This is the second lesson. Name the people of five Thinais. Kurunji, Mullai, Marudam, Neidal and Palai. Kurunji is a mountain. Okay. These are the regions surrounded to their land. And the, according to the people, the land will be differs. Kurunji, Mullai, Marudam, Neidal and Palai. So, four things. Okay, and Pali, this is the fifth one. So five Thinais. Define sea. Sea is a Neidal land, the salty water body that covers a large part of the surface of the earth is called a sea. So look at our world map. The large part of the sea is covered our world. So the sea water is a salty water. How the Palai dry land region is formed? The sandy land which undergoes drought, Kurunji and Mullai dries up. It is called a Palai. The Palai is a good example for a desert. So in desert, there is only a sandy land. That is only dry land. There is no kind of trees or water will be available. So only the dry land is available. It's called a Palai land. We look to the next question. This is the third lesson. Who is mayor? The chairperson of the corporation was called a mayor. So mayor is a head of the corporation. He is also called as the father of the corporation. So he have to maintain everything, all the activities doing in the corporation. That is a chairperson duty. He is called a mayor. What are the duties of the municipalities? Already I told you. Providing a street lamp, constructing roads, removing garbage dump, providing drinking water, maintaining local market, constructing library and its maintenance. So these are the duties they are maintaining in the municipalities. Thank you children. Three lesson question answer revision is completed. Prepare for your test Saturday and conduct the social test. Thank you.